Hey, what is up guys, WhizL here, and today I have something pretty cool for you guys, at least for some of you guys. For some weird reason, a lot of people seem to have problems with getting the Golden Peyote Plant on PC, so I thought let's help a little bit. In the description below, you guys can find a link which will take you to the download site where you guys can download the save file what contains the Golden Peyote Plant. It has literally everything unlocked, and because of that, the Golden Peyote Plant will spawn when using this file. So if you have problems with finding it and you are a PC gamer, then feel free to use this save file. Now, for the people who do not know yet what to do to find the Golden Peyote Plant, first you need to play as Franklin, and then the only thing you need to do is to set the day to Tuesday, so just keep sleeping and sleeping in game until it's Tuesday, and you need to go to the Golden Peyote Plant location between 7 and 8 a.m. and then it will spawn. It will be there for you. So yeah guys, I hope this helped a few of you guys to get the Golden Peyote Plant, and of course if you need any help, please let me know in the comment section below and I will help you out. That's it for the video. Please smash that like button and be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm out guys, bye.